student, how are you?
Fine.
I'm also fine. Okay, thank you, student. Today we will enjoy another lesson, interesting lesson. In your textbook, there are lots of activities with alphabet. Today we will learn more about alphabet. Okay. Open your book at page 49. Dear student, open your book at page 49, unit 24. Sorry, unit 24, lesson 4 to 6. Page number 49. Section A. Write the next letter. You have to write the next letter. Dear student, you know the letters are there in which letter? Capital or small? Yes, fine. The letters are small. That means there are some small letters and some gaps also. You have to write the next letter. Next letter means which letter comes after the letter. এই বর্ণের পরে কোন বর্ণটি আসবে সেটা তোমাদেরকে লিখতে হবে. You have to write the next letter. Okay, what's the letter? The letter is A. Next letter? B. Fine. A. Next letter B. You have to write the letter. Of course, the letter will be small letter. Okay, fine. Because all of the letters are here in small letter. So you have to write the next letter. That means you have to write the small letter. Like this, you have to complete this. You will get 1 minute. Okay. Have you finished? Thank you. Your time is over. So, tell me. What's the letter? The letter is E. Next letter? E. F. Next letter? A. Next. What's the letter? I. Next letter? J. J. M. Next letter? M. Fine. M. O. Next letter? O. P. Fine. P. Q. Next letter? Q. R. Fine. R. R. This is also R. Next letter? R. S. S. And the letter is also S. You have to write the next letter. S. Which letter comes after S? T. Fine. T. Okay. Okay. Very nice. You have done well. Thank you very much. Dear student. Look at the activities of section B. Now work with section B. In section B, you can see here some pictures and some letters also. Okay, so what will you do? Listen to me. Say the words for the pictures. Say the words for the pictures. Say the sound of the first letter of the word. say the words for the picture. Word, shabd. So, bichono tomader ki korte hobe? Shabd bolte hobe. You have to say the words for the pictures. First picture. First is net. Fine. Net. Net. N-E-T. Net means jaw. First is Isha. Red. Red means Idu. Idu. Next tip. That means জলের ছিদ্র বা জলের কল, জলের কল বা জলের ছিদ্র। Next, sun, fine. Sun means সূর্য. Okay, thank you students. So these are the words. These are the words of the picture. At first, net. At first, net. Red. Tap. Sun. Okay. So, say the sound of the first letter of the word. First letter of the word. That means net. The first letter of the word net is N. So, repeat with me. N. N. This is red. This is the first letter is R. R. Next, tap. Tap. First letter T. T. T at with tap. Next, sun. So first letter S. S. Okay. Dear students, now you have to match the pictures and its first letter. Match the pictures and its first letter. You have to match. Mil korte hobe. Sobir sathe. এই ছবিগুলোর শব্দের প্রথম বর্ণের সাথে মিল করতে হবে। ইউ হ্যাভ টু ম্যাচ দ্য ফার্স্ট লেটার অফ দ্য পিকচার্স। ওকে, ফার্স্ট নেট, নেট, এন, ফাইন, রেড, আর, টেপ, টি, সান, এস। ওকে, ফাইন, ইটস ভেরি ইজি। থ্যাংক ইউ ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস। Section C. Work with section C. Okay, student. Look at section C. Look at the activities of section C. Here, you are asked to write the letters to make words. You know, if you want to make word, you need some letters. Now you have to look at the picture and write the name of the words. Okay, you have to make words. So the picture, what's this? It's the net. So spelling of net is N-E-T. Fine. So you have to write here N-E-T. N-E-T. Next, tap. What's the spelling? T-A-P. Tap. T-A-P. Next. home office. Thank you. Boys, friends, see you again. Thank you.